This is my chart on the Gospel and the Stars, and I'm going to zoom in on certain sections and have you again pause so that you can study what it does say. And that should give you an idea of the chart. And then I'll make one more video roughly.